So this is just a question, general question for you. I'd kind of like to see what your guys' thoughts and opinion might be on this. And that is, it is a cell phone related type of subject. And this one is, do you have or know someone who is like always answers their phone and then they answer their phone just to tell you that they can't talk? Well, have you ever thought, if you're not able to talk right now, then why do you even answer your phone? Why don't you just use voicemail? I mean, theoretically, isn't that what voicemail is for? So, that's my question. When you have an incoming call and you're not able to take it, do you let it go to voicemail? Or do you answer just to say, call me back, I can't talk right now? Anyways, post your comments on the bottom of this video.